Excel Charts Chapter 10, Mapping Customers. Well, hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jellin. Lots of times you have data in Excel that has a geographic component, for example, postal code, zip code, latitude, longitude, even street address. And if you have that, you might want to visualize that list on a map. And so I'm talking today about a program called Microsoft MapPoint. There's been several versions of this. It exists for US and Canada, and also for Europe, so if you're in one of those places, you're in luck. And MapPoint can take data that's in Excel and import that data. So I have a database here of all the Chipotle restaurants in the United States. It happens to have latitude and longitude. And we can choose how we want to show that. So they always start with this thumbtack, which I think looks kind of silly. I always choose one of the small circles. We'll go with the small blue. Click Finish. All right, and then you get a nice overview of where, in this case, the Chipotle restaurants are. And you can zoom in. So let's kind of center the map here on Ohio. We'll zoom in. We get a nice little view of where we are. And then I'll go even further. I'll come down here to Columbus, Ohio, and zoom in. I can see exactly, that was Dayton, sorry, Columbus. See exactly where the Chipotle restaurants are in Columbus, even down to the exact street level if we keep further and further and further. So pretty cool little tool if you have a list of customers, you want to figure out where to do your advertising or anything like that. Great way to take that data and put it on a map so people can visualize where the hotspots are. Hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.